Welcome to the Learn Salesforce CPQ. In this video, I will demonstrate you how to apply the discount automatically on the various quote lines. Before we move ahead, let's add the required field on the line edit field set of the quote object. So right now I am on the object manager. Let's find the SBQQ quote object. And here is the field set. So I am going to add one more field into the line editor field set. So the field that will be used during applying the automatic discount is the target customer amount. Let's hit the save and go back to the code. So now you can see the target customer amount is visible now. Now let's go and add some of the products. So I'm just randomly getting some of the products on this code. Now you can see the quote total is $575,100, and let's assume that the customer budget is less than that, and you need to apply the discount automatically on the various quote lines. Please note that the automatic discount is applied only on the product where discount only on the quote lines which are allowed to apply the discount on particular quote lines. So in this case, let's assume that the customer budget is less than the what quote total is. So let's assume that customer wants to customer have a budget of $500,000, and if you enter this amount and if you hit the calculate, so you can see that the CPQ is applied the discount automatically on the all quote lines where discount is allowed to enter. So based on the list unit price, the discount is calculated automatically. And if you look at here closely, the first product, the discount is not applied because this product is marked as non-discountable already. So you might have additional process to validate the discount. You might have configured the advance approval on top of it, so that will be a connecting process to it. But this is how you can simply put the amount in target customer amount, and accordingly CPQ will put the additional discount on various quote lines, and now the quote total is become $500,000.